Brigazine Community School. Thank you for joining us on another episode of Brigazine Community Central. Happy Wednesday, December 21st, in holiday sweater / dress to impress theme day. Please join us by standing for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
The holiday surfell, Mr. Wilkinson, is still selling and making more holiday wave ornaments. If anyone is interested, they can be purchased for $5. See the holiday surfell or Mr. DeFelice if you're interested.
We'd like to wish a happy birthday to Mia Young. Happy birthday, Mia. Hey, Leo, what's on the menu for lunch today?
Cheesesteaks or pizza crunchers. Both come with the sides of vegetables and fruit.
It's not for today's joke. How does Rudolph know when the holidays are coming?
I don't really know.
He refers to his calendar.
Ha ha. Very funny, because he's a reindeer. It makes sense. This has been another edition of BCC News.
Before we sign off, we'd like to leave you with a quote of the week. Frank Clark once said, "Most smiles are started by another smile."
Next up is our meteorologist, Bob Mack, with today's weather. He himself.
I am Brody.
And I am Leo Foster.
This has been another edition of BCC. Have a great day.
Bye-bye.
Good morning, Brigantine scholars and staff. Hope everyone is staying warm. Today will be mostly sunshine with high temperatures, 42 degrees, with winds light and variable. Tonight will be partly cloudy skies. Early will become overcast later during the night with low temperatures near 35 degrees, with winds east at 5 to 10 miles per hour. Today, the sun came up at 7:14 and sets at 4:37. Before I sign off, today is winter solstice. Winter solstice is the longest night and the shortest day of the year.
It's the most wonderful time of
the year. Got a delivery special. Oh, great. Thank you so much.
With season. The kids jingle belling
awesome.
And
great
everyone
to
be of good cheer.
Donuts!
It's the most wonderful time of the year. It's the high season of all. With those holiday greetings and gay happy meetings when friends come to call. It's the happiest season of all. There'll be parties for hosting, marshmallows for toasting, and caroling out in the snow. There'll be scary ghost stories and tales of the glories of Christmases long, long ago. It's the most wonderful time of the year. There'll be much mistletoeing and hearts will be glowing when loved ones are near. It's the most wonderful time of the year.
A few indicators that you can have to show chemical reactions happening. One is heat is produced by the reaction.
You really are a heel. You're as cuddly as a cactus. You're as charming as an eel, Mr. Grinch. You're a bad banana with a greasy black peel.
Nice. Send you up,
send
you up, send me up. Nice pass. What was that? What was that? Yo, wait. Why is he? What's the Grinch here? Yo. Huh?
What is he doing here?
He's cool.
Anybody play the
intro
there?
I mean, yeah.
Let's
just win this game.
I wouldn't touch you with a 39 and a half foot pole. You're a vile one, Mr. Grinch. You have termites in your...
Community Central.
Please join us by standing for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America.
We would like to announce this year's Rita's Holiday Party on December 13th at 5 p.m. All of Whoville is invited, so make sure to be there.
I wouldn't touch you with a 39 and a half foot pole. You're a vile one, Mr. Grinch. You have termites in your smile. You have all the tender sweetness of a seasick crocodile, Mr. Grinch. Given the choice between the two of you, I'd take the seasick crocodile. You're a foul one, Mr. Grinch. You're a nasty, wasty skunk. Your heart is full of unwashed socks. Your soul is full of...
Lights! Junk. Camera! Action!
We'll be right back.
beginning to look a lot like Christmas everywhere you go. Take a look at 5 and 10, glistening once again, with candy canes and silver lanes aglow. It's beginning to look a lot like Christmas, toys in every store. But the prettiest sight to see is the holly that will be on your own front door. A pair of hop-along boots and a pistol that shoots.
That's my car!
Listening once again, with candy canes and silver. And that can hardly wait for school to start again.
It's beginning to look a lot like Christmas everywhere you go.
There's a tree in the Grand Hotel, one in the park as well. The sturdy kind that doesn't mind the snow.
Are you ready?
It's beginning to look a lot like Soon the bells will
All right,
start.
What do you think?
And the thing that will make them ring is the carol.
Okay. No.
rock. Jingle bells swing and jingle bells ring. Snowing and blowing up bushels of fun. Now the jingle hop has begun. Jingle bell, jingle bell rock. Jingle bells chime and jingle bell time. Dancing and prancing in Jingle Bell Square. In the frosty air, what a bright time. It's the right time to rock the night away. Jingle bell time is a swell time to go gliding in the one-horse sleigh. Giddy up, jingle horse, pick up your feet. Jingle up around the clock. Mix and a mingle in the jingling feet. That's the jingle bell rock.
They're singing? I don't understand, Max. Don't they know what I've done?
As he watched the small girl, he thought he might melt. If he did what she did, would he feel what she felt? Luscious sound swelled, reaching up to the skies. And the Grinch heard with his heart, and it tripled in size.
It's pretty cold.
Is it cold now?
I don't know, it's kind of cold.
The cold island lights.